it suggests you that might need prior processes to enable civil society organisations and other aspects of civil society to come together, to convene themselves, to develop their own consensus, to develop their own ideas before you involve the governance assessment. So it suggests that governance assessments might need to have some special attention on building civil society strengths. Civil society isn't, you know, isn't like the other parts of society. It isn't like government. It isn't like the private sector. It isn't like family. It's different. It's more fragmented. It's more diverse. It's more challenging. It's, in many ways, it's stronger and weaker than all the other bits of society. It's more potential. But it's very easy for, I mean, it's very easy for the private sector to come together and present the unified. It's very easy for governments to do that. Civil society is different, and you have to treat it differently. And that implies you have to give civil society ownership of those platforms and models where it comes together.